Animal husbandry. Animal husbandry is the management and care of farm animals by humans for profit, in which genetic qualities and behavior considered to be advantages to humans are further developed. The term can refer to the practice of selectively breeding and raising livestock to promote desirable traits in animals for utility, sport, pleasure, or research, but also refers to the efficient exploitation of a species in agriculture, advantages to humans. Livestock. Livestock are domesticated animals raised in an agricultural setting to produce commodities such as food, fiber, and labor. Livestock are generally raised for profit. Common examples are horses, pigs, goats, cows, sheep, and poultry. Jersey. Jersey cattle are a small breed of dairy cattle, originally bred in the Channel Island of Jersey. The breed is popular for the high butter fat content of its milk and the lower maintenance costs attending its lower body weight, as well as its general disposition. Holstein. Holsteins are a breed of cattle known today as the world's highest production dairy animals, originating in Europe. With the growth of the new world, markets began to develop for milk in North America, and dairy breeders turned to the Netherlands for their livestock. In Europe, the breed is used for milk in the north and meat in the south. Crosses between the two are described by the term Holstein Friesian. Pasteurization. Pasteurization is a process of heating food, which is usually a liquid, to a specific temperature for a predefined length of time and then immediately cooling it after it is removed from the heat. It is named after microbiologist Louis Pasteur for his work on his pasteurization process. This process slows spoilage caused by microbial growth in the food. Biogas. Biogas typically refers to a mixture of gases produced by the breakdown of organic matter in the absence of oxygen. Biogas can be produced from regionally available raw materials such as recycled waste. It is a renewable energy source and in many cases exerts a very small carbon footprint. Poultry. Poultry farming is the raising of domesticated birds such as chickens, ducks, turkeys, and geese for the purpose of farming meat or eggs for food. Chickens raised for eggs are usually called layers, while chickens raised for meat are often called broilers. Hatching. The production of young from an egg. Incubator. An incubator are used in the poultry industry to act as a substitute for hens. This often results in higher hatch rates due to the ability to control both temperature and humidity. Apiculture. Apiculture or beekeeping is the maintenance of honey bee colonies commonly in hives by humans. A location where bees are kept is called an apiary or bee yard. Honey. Honey is a food made by honeybees from nectar. Then they put the honey into a honeycomb, which for them is a store unit. Honey is sweet and can be used instead of sugar. It is a supersaturated liquid. As the temperature drops, glucose comes out of solution. Then it is a semi-solid rather than a liquid. Beehive. A beehive is an enclosed structure in which honey bees live and raise their young. Natural beehives are naturally occurring structures occupied by honey bee colonies, such as hollowed out trees. The beehive's internal structure is a density packed group of hexagonal cells made up of bee wax called a honeycomb. The bees use the cells to store food and to house the brood. Honey wax. Honey wax is a natural wax produced in the beehive of honeybees of the genus Apis. It is mainly ester of fatty acids and various long-chain alcohols. Queen bee. The term queen bee is typically used to refer to an adult mated female that lives in a honey bee colony or hive. She is usually the mother of most, if not all, the bees in the hive. The queens are developed from larvae selected by worker bees and specially fed in order to become sexually mature. There is normally only one adult mated queen in a hive, in which case the bees will usually follow and fiercely protect her. Drone. Drones are male honeybees, which are the product of an unfertilized egg, unlike the female worker bee. Drones do not have stingers and do not participate in nectar and pollen gathering. A drone's primary role is to mate with a fertile queen. Aquaculture. Aquaculture, also known as aqua farming, is the farming of aquatic organisms such as fish, crustaceans, mollusks, and aquatic plants. Marine fisheries. Most marine fisheries are based near the coast. This is not only because harvesting from relatively shallow waters is easier than in the open ocean, but also because fish are much more abundant near the coastal shelf due to the abundance of nutrients available there from coastal upwelling and land runoff. Inland fisheries. Places where fish are taken in fresh water, like lakes, rivers, and streams. Breeding. Breeding is the reproduction, that is, producing offsprings, usually animals or plants. Food processing. Food processing means the ways that are used to change raw ingredients into food so that they can be eaten by humans or animals. The food processing industry uses these processes. Food processing often takes clean, harvested or slaughtered and butchered components and uses these to produce attractive and marketable food products.